Welcome, everybody, to our spring jazz concert. We're going to start off with a couple of tunes by the Pop Choir, but I just want to give a brief announcement here. There was a mix-up with our program, so you're probably looking at the wrong thing. If you go to Facebook and look up Central Cass Friends of Fine Arts, I believe they have posted the program there if you want to follow along. And without further ado, let's bring out the Pop Choir. They're going to sing Fireflies, and they're down a person today. So Mrs. Wagner is going to fill in on piano and on a vocal part.
Believe your eyes, 10 million fireflies.
Okay, can we get one more hand for Pop Choir? All right. While the Central Cast Band attempts to not get injured getting onto the stage, I'm going to tell you how tonight is going to work. So we have a special privilege of having the Dakota Jazz Big Band here to play a little bit for you and with the Central Cast Jazz Band. So the Dakota Jazz Big Band is a community big band. Lots of music teachers, people that have been playing music for a really long time. And I believe that it is really, really important for students or really anybody who is learning any type of music to play with people who have more experience than you do. You can learn a lot from them. And even in our brief rehearsal that we had right before we opened the doors, I think we learned a lot. So we're gonna play four tunes for you. And then the Dakota Band is gonna come out and do a short set, and then we're gonna do a couple of combined things at the end. So more on that later. We're gonna start off with When the Saints Go Marching In. I always try to do something where we're not reading any music, so this is all from memory. Here is When the Saints.
Thank you.
Okay, this next one is going to be an arrangement of Fascinating Rhythm by George Gershwin and arranged by Peter Blair. All right, that was Sound of Silence, originally done by Paul Simon on the request of Emily that we do that tune. We have one more for you, and that is called Back Online. So in February, gosh, that seems like a long time ago. In February, we had the opportunity to go to the University of Mary Jazz Festival, which was really, really, really cool experience. Honestly, one of my favorite things that I've ever done here at Central Cass. It was awesome. We had amazing clinicians, and one of them was Greg Yasinitsky, who is an amazing tenor sax player and an amazing writer. So I thought it'd be cool if we played one of his tunes, and we settled on Back Online and passed it out the first day, and it just like came together right away. So I'm gonna get out of the way for this one and let them do the talking. Can we get one more round of applause for all of our soloists? You wanna give them a wave, soloists? This last one is gonna feature Anna White on trumpet. So this is Back Online by Greg Yasinitsky. That was a Central Cass Jazz Band. We're going to take like 2 or 3 minutes here to get set for the next thing. So get up, stretch, do what you need to do, and we'll be back with you in a second.
our first time coming to play for you in Castleton, and want to give a big thanks to Brandon. He invited us, and we're really happy to come out and play some good music for you tonight. We're going to be doing some instrumental tunes and also a vocal tune, and so we're going to start off with When You're Smiling. Thank you very much. That was When You're Smiling. Our next tune is actually an arrangement by one of our lead trumpet players, Keith Wander, in the back row. And he has a few more for us in the future. So anyway, this is a Latin tune called Callie.
Thank you.
Thank you very, very much. That was Callie. That's such a fun song to play. Kind of makes you want to dance the minute we start playing it. At least it does for me. Our next tune is called Eli's Coming. It's a take on a jazz rock or rock jazz tune from the early 80s that was written by a folk performer, done by Three Dog Night. And it was made pretty famous around 1969 or 70. And this is the Maynard Ferguson version called Eli's Coming.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was Eli's Coming. I'm now going to hand the mic over to Keith Wander for a vocal tune called Ain't That a Kick in the Head.
I try to help Shane as much as I can. How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her, she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't that a kick in the head? Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wed. She's picked out a king-size bed. I couldn't be any better or I'd be sick. So tell me quick, ain't love a kick? Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
How about that guy? So that's got to be one of the tunes in this band that really fits us. And Keith brought it in and said, let's do this tune. And we played it. And everybody immediately fell in love with it. And we just started swinging it really hard and having a good time with it. And it never gets old. So thank you very much. That was Keith Wander. I'd like to introduce the band really quick. So on saxophone section, we'll start on our Barry. We have Ben Thomas. Yeah. And we have Brandon Nofsey here on tenor. Myself, Fred Herring on alto sax. Jeff Puhala on alto sax. Shane Block on tenor sax. So we're going to just wrap around to the rhythm section. We have Dick Bailey on bass tonight. Dana Devrecki from Valley City on guitar. And we have McKenna Bacco on piano. Bill Moan all the way from Minnesota, you know, Detroit Lakes. And then we have our trombone section. We have Mike Smith, Brian Toy, Gene Okerlund, Tom Chelland, who came all the way from Valley City as well. And then we have a guest player tonight. We have Josh Mathern on bass trombone. Wrapping around to the trumpets, we have Shaylin Johnson. I was going to say Jorgensen. Shaylin Johnson. I always forget people's names because, you know, you get a little nervous up here. Rhonda Rasmussen. Isaac Homath on trumpet as well. And Keith Wander on trumpet. With that, we're going to play our last tune as our group. It's Hey Jude by the Beatles, and then we'll follow it up with Brandon's band with two combination band tunes.
It's going to take us a second or two to get set for our combined thing, so if you need to get up and stretch and use the restroom, do what you need to do. We'll have, I'm guessing, at least 5 minutes in between the end of this song and the beginning of our combined stuff. Thank you. Okay, I think we're ready. Record time. That was at least 15 times faster than it was earlier. Okay, so we got two tunes for you. I'm just going to announce them both right now so that we can hit them and send you home. So these two tunes are two that we did on the festival circuit that we did. Like I said, we went to UMary and we went to NDSU Jazz Festival as well. So these are two tunes we played there. I would say almost everybody in this band, if not everybody in this band, has played Moten Swing before. Some of you have heard Moten Swing before. This is a tune that we have done. Everyone in the Central Cast band that has played this before is on a different part except one. So we got some new experiences for Moten Swing. And then Jazz Police by the great Gordon Goodwin is a more modern, funky rock type of thing. When this arrangement came out, I was in eighth grade, and it was the first like real jazz thing that we ever looked at. And I was terrified when I first saw the music, and I'm sure some of my own students can relate to this. Yes, nod your heads. Jazz Police is a pretty tough tune, but they have worked really, really, really hard on it, and we're proud of that. So you'll notice over that direction on the rhythm section, we have kind of a mixture of folks from the Dakota band as well as the Central Cast band. And the ones that you don't see right now are going to rotate in on Jazz Police, so everybody's going to get a chance. But this is chaotic enough. I feel like two drummers and two bass players might be a little much. So we're going to have them rotate through their couple of tunes. So here we go. This is Moten Swing, arranged by Sammy Nestico. And Jazz Police by by Gordon Goodwin. Thank you. Let's give it up for Ben and Isaac, soloists on that last one. So Jazz Police is gonna feature Case on alto saxophone. Give him a wave, Case. And also Shane on tenor saxophone. And I just gotta say, because I have the power, I really, really love listening to Shane play solos. He's one of my favorite saxophone players to listen to. It's gonna be a real treat on this one. Here is Jazz Police.
We'll be right back.
The Central Cast Jazz Band and the Dakota Jazz Big Band. Thank you for coming this evening. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a wonderful rest of your night. See you later.